Don't worry. Don't think you feel the look. Where the fuck are you? Seriously, where the fuck are you? Seriously? That took way too long for my liking. Yeah, it just spawns randomly. I hate it. Sometimes you can find it in like 2 seconds, and sometimes it takes like 20 seconds. Because you don't know where it lands. Oh, sorry, RPG. Yeah, turns out my mic my headset disconnected itself because it's a great mic. It's a great headset. I love it. So, yeah. Sorry about that. Hello. Hey, Kira. Thanks for the good luck. How have you been? I've been doing pretty good, mostly. Chilling around, waiting for school to end. It needs to fucking end already. Stealing Bread showed me the game, and it's like super good. I love low latency, but apparently it doesn't like work for everyone, because some people have reported when people have low latency, they just get like 8 seconds of delay instead of like 2. I guess it depends on your internet. Oh, okay, it doesn't work on mobile, that would be a part of it too. But yeah, I love low latency, it's so good. Yeah, I just, like, I haven't really, like, watched streams on mobile, and if I do, it's without audio, so it doesn't really matter to me, so I don't really notice. Yeah, well, I mean, say I love it. I usually get like 1 or 2 seconds of delay. It's so good. Mobile is convenient for me during school hours. To like chill out to. You feel me? I assume you do the same thing. I might reset this because like it's kind of lagging, but I don't like it at all. It's annoying. We'll see. Might just be the area. Going too fast, the game can't keep up. Feels bad, man. Okay. Hopefully that improves it a little bit. That'd be nice. Seriously? God, I hate that so much. It's so annoying. In the middle of a fucking cutscene, you can open your menu. Thanks, they hydrate a bot. Oof, time loss. Dan's game. Listen, I think I have like a 2-minute timetable world record like later on. Like legitimately. So world record is free. I just need to not die or anything. I don't die, it's the freest thing ever. Exactly. I really need to find a consistent way for that, because that fight is not remotely consistent because of his attacks being RNG. Exactly, just get good RNG. Easy every time. Do them an up. And before I have to fucking round them a nip or something. God, I'd hate that. That would be so bad, dude. Get Tutelor to help me somehow. Since he has more experience. Oh my god. Thank you. Jesus. I'm gonna get an extra Raymond since I can. It'll be like really easy to. Oh wait, actually I got another rubber band. Oh, that's actually useful too. Think about it. And it's actually on the way to the route, so that's double, like triple useful. Didn't even realize that at first. Damn it. Okay. Also, I need a pee. That's not good. Okay, let's try this fight. Cow. Easy every time. See, I told you already 2 minutes ahead. Wow, we're so good at this game. Make an internet explorer joke. Feels bad, man. It'd be cool if it went last. That'd be so funny. Thing. Who are you? What face? Yeah, go this way. I'm your father from the future. Oh no. Fuck, I can't remember. What do I get? Where do I get the tofu again? Get it from somewhere. This game is called Amori, and it's basically like Earthbound but scarier. There's a faster way to get the tofu, but I cannot for the life of me remember what the fuck it was. So this is the fastest way. Oh wait, no, that's not even it. Damn it. How the fuck do I get tofu again? Right here. I'll have to go back and figure the fuck out. Hey Andy, what's up? But yeah, there's a faster way to get in. I can't remember for the life of me what the hell it was. Oh wait, shit. I wasn't even supposed to go that way. Damn, I totally forgot this. To talk to this asshole. No, not there. Okay, there's no tofu here. I'm doing pretty good. How are you? I'm just chilling out at home, obviously. Damn, I'm losing time here. Definitely. 100%. Get the fuck over here. What the fuck, dude? So there is a faster way to get the tofu. I just can't remember what the hell it was. No, I just stayed home tonight because I felt like it. Kipo. Because I'll find it when I go to Rosa. That's her name, right? Yeah, Rosa. Yeah, we're not doing anything important in school, so I'm gonna try to go as little as I possibly can. They let me stay home because they know how much I absolutely despise school. And they know how useless it is, so they don't care. Yeah, we're like a month or so off. We're doing literally nothing. Okay, now where the fuck is the tofu? Oh wait. I'm supposed to go that way. Damn. Right. Yeah, there's no way I'm not losing time here. I'm doing pretty well despite the fact that I miss school a lot, so like, they really don't care. And I know I can do well outside of doing well in high school. As long as I'm passing, they don't care, honestly. They'd like it if I did extremely well, but it's not like required, you know? Which I'm really happy about. Losing as much time as I thought. Quite a bit, but not that much. I don't even know what I want to do for my future. But they're fully aware that they don't teach enough for me to be able to do the stuff I'm interested in at school. Like, I'm interested in psychology and computers, and they have basic stuff that people who have no idea what psychology and computers are about take. Like, it's a basic psychology course and a basic computer course that teaches you how to use Microsoft Word. Which obviously isn't something I really need. Yeah, I love psychology. It's super interesting. So a quick theory that's probably really obvious. In the game, you'll be able to use Pluto as a way to transport to places you've already been to, courtesy of a hero. That's what I'm assuming. I'm happy. I'm not bullied. I've never been bullied. Like, I've had issues, I guess. Like, there were kids that said dumb things to me occasionally, but I was able to brush it off. And it didn't happen often enough for me to, like, be, like, worry about it. Except the, like, 8th grade where I had a friend who had another friend who was a real asshole to everyone she met, and then wondered why people didn't like her. But it helped me, like, not take it too seriously since everyone hated her. No one liked her. So, like, that was comforting. Oh, I'm full. All right. I'll just go in here then and save time. Just do that. But yeah, bullying sucks. It's so dumb. Many heavy objects at me, IRL. A lot of the kids here are just dumb as shit. RPG, did I tell you about the guy that thought dinosaurs were created by the government and that they're not real? That's a genuine statement that came out of a classmate of mine. That should give you an idea of what kind of school I'm in. Yeah, exactly. That was my reaction. We were trying to convince them they were real, and he just kept saying they were like a myth created by the government. It was so funny. Alright, let's try this fight, see how well it works. They were popular, feels bad, man. Alright, let's see. I'm just gonna attack with Aubrey. Oof. Oh, Kel. Here. Omori actually has more speed than Kel? Huh, okay. That could be a bit of a problem. Oof. Dumbasses don't have enough brain power to say, to tell themselves, hey, I probably shouldn't say that out loud. You know? Alright, don't have to worry about that. Yeah, the music is like really good. just in case. Okay, no. Ooh. Hope he doesn't die, that would suck. Okay, that's fine. Sorry, I'm not looking at chat, I'm kind of trying to focus so like I don't die or anything. Kipo. Ooh. Okay, that's actually good. Kind of. Hopefully no one dies so like I can actually do it. Or like whatever. That's actually really close to being able to do it. Oh, cool. Okay, I didn't have to actually do that. Nice. I think I timed that right.